Hi, my name is Felix Chemnitz and I'm the Product Market Manager for Medical and Life Sciences here at the Basler AG. Artificial intelligence offers an advantage for a broad range of medical and life sciences applications. Using the example of our bacteria classification demo, we will show you the possibilities offered by an interaction of a camera, an artificial neural network, and an embedded board. In this demo setup, we used an embedded vision system consisting of a Basler Dart camera and an embedded board to show you how bacteria classification can be done. This small single board camera, the Basler Dart, is a fully industrial camera coming along with image pre-processing directly on the FPGA as well as state-of-the-art CMOS sensor. The NVIDIA Jetson TX2 runs the inference for the artificial neural network, which was trained with quite a big set of labeled images to classify 4 of these different categories of bacteria. Let me show how the demo works if you change the samples beneath the camera. So you can see here directly in the live view how it detects a different class of bacteria. So this demo is just meant as an example to show you what an embedded system combined with an artificial neural network is capable of. We made this in quite easy trade show compatible setup, but in your application you can think of many, many more use cases. For example, the virtual staining of a tissue section, the detection of cancer cells in a tissue section, or the classification of skin lesions in dermatology. The possible applications of artificial intelligence are extremely wide-ranging, and we here at Basler have all the necessary components at hand. Thank you for watching and please contact us for further information about vision systems for deep learning.